It's one of the only sporting events happening in the country. Moon Valley Country Club and the Cactus Tour took precautions regarding COVID-19, including having golfers ride in individual carts or walk and not shake hands.
You know, we've asked them all, if you don't feel good, you know, don't come out. We're under the 50 rule because we only had 28 girls. We're under the 10 because we're going out in twosomes.
You know, they're down in forums where you play in twosomes, you have your separate cart, I end up walking.
We were kind of keeping our distance from each other and just trying to not be too close to each other, and then, you know, just waving and saying hi or elbow bumping. So we're trying to stay safe.
As one of the only sporting events going on, the Cactus Tour even had a betting line. The Westgate Las Vegas Superbook was offering odds at the start of the tournament.
I heard that. I'm not a gambler, and somebody sent me that stuff, and I'm like, what does this mean? They're going, you're the only thing that people are betting on.
With the LPGA postponing tournaments for the foreseeable future, including the year's first major championship, professional and amateur golfers competed, from high schoolers to ASU alum and two-time major champion Anna Nordqvist and former Arizona golfer Haley Moore.
We know we're going to have probably another at least two months off, so I think it's a great initiative of Mike to keep the Cactus Tour going.
We were just seconds away from getting the best shot of the day, a double eagle from Lisa Peterson, who didn't even know it went in.
Thought I went towards the pin, and when I drove up there, I was like, oh, I probably went over, and then people started applauding and just cheering me on, and that was really cool. I've never made it before, so it's really, really cool experience.
Peterson and Nordqvist actually went to a sudden death playoff, and Nordqvist drains this putt on the second playoff hole to win the day.
I played the last Cactus Tour, I think, in 2008 or 2009, so obviously very happy to be back.
I'm Tressa Tudrick for Arizona's Family.